Hello everyone, welcome to Life Probe.
Yes,
I'm Fred and
I am Manu.
Yes. And so today we're going to talk about Christmas.
It's
Christmas Eve actually.
Yes.
Tomorrow is Christmas.
Yeah.
This it's actually hours to Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
And so maybe tell us some of your memories of Christmas.
My memories about Christmas, I remember when we were young,
mm-hmm.
First of all, we used to cook chapati, and I believe most people, even you and many people, used to cook chapati, and we still cook chapati.
Yes.
During Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
And also another favorite moment was going to Shad's,
mm-hmm.
like going to visit grandpa, grandma during Christmas. That was a very exciting moment, but these days, I don't know why it reduced, because seeing me in Nakuru, that means I haven't got chance.
Yes.
Yes.
I think maybe it's because you're getting older.
Yeah, and taller.
And yes.
So,
yes. My memories.
Yeah.
Maybe I can talk about having new clothes during Christmas.
During Christmas.
You bought clothes during Christmas when you were younger.
Mm-hmm.
Food.
Uh-huh.
And
lots of food.
Yes, and maybe relatives, they come and visit.
Mm-hmm.
We get to share together, maybe get to catch up.
Yeah.
And yes.
And maybe what's the plan for this Christmas?
This Christmas, actually I didn't have any plan.
Mm-hmm.
But hopefully I'm going to have a plan, I know.
Yeah. By tomorrow,
that is. Yes.
Yes, and actually the reason we are doing this video is just to wish you a Merry Christmas, and also I think a message I can share with us is that during this Christmas it's also a time to share with people. If it's a neighbor next to you and maybe they don't have any plan for Christmas, and you have a lot of food, you have friends, you're inviting people to your place, just invite even a neighbor, invite someone, and if you even meet with someone in town and they look as if maybe they don't have food or something, just
yes.
share. It's time to share
yes.
the love. You not only share money, you can also share love.
Yes.
Yes.
That's important because Christmas is all about sharing.
Yes.
Where you get to share with anyone. It doesn't have to be your relative. It doesn't have to be your brother or sister.
Mm-hmm.
Just share with anyone who is needy.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, and that's all about this video. Wishing you a Merry Christmas and see you. Actually, we are still uploading more videos before the year comes to an end. We are going to upload maybe one or two more videos before the year comes to an end. Otherwise, from me, Merry Christmas. And remember, as we are celebrating Christmas, may you also have, let Christ be in your heart.
Yes.
Not just celebrating Christmas, but celebrating Christ in our hearts.
Yes.
Bye-bye.
Yes, and also for me, as you celebrate Christmas, remember to share with other people. It's very important because it's a time of sharing. Yes, and so Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year 2020. Peace out.